Hey there guys, what is up? It's me, Riley, and we're doing Mall Vlog 3 with James.
The long-awaited sequel.
And John.
Hi there.
It is wicked hot today.
My car is actually 117 degrees right now.
John's car is 100.
Today, incredibly hot.
Hello everybody, it is hotter than the inside of your butt, and I'm here with James and John, and we are going to the mall.
I don't know about you, but my butt's way hotter than 120 degrees.
My butt is too hot to be discussed on national television.
Mere mention of James's butt, it's just, trust me, I would know.
John, why are we here at the mall?
I'm buying a portable speaker. Get me some sweet beats.
I'm here
sweet
to beats for me. Mom, I need to escape the heat.
Oh, it's so cool. Oh, it feels so good.
Quite the shot, guys.
What do we gotta do, James?
Gotta do the World Spawn at Macy's thing.
We spawn at Macy's.
World Spawn at Macy's.
Hey guys, it's me, John, and I'm here on a cool new Macy's vlog. Let's go check out some really cool things, shall we?
Super soft shorts. I've been wearing some neon red shorts.
This is perfect for you. It's a hoodie.
The vest is sewn into the hoodie. it's terrible.
Alright, I think we've harassed Macy's enough. Let's move on. So John, where do you plan on getting your speaker?
I don't know. I have no clue where I am right now, to be honest with you. I'm looking around for one of those map thingies, but I haven't found one.
Oh, John found the map.
Electronics. None of those are like what I want. They're all like cell phone companies.
Wanna try the Apple Store?
I don't wanna go to the Apple Store.
I don't wanna go to the Apple Store either.
Apple sucks. Apple's so terrible.
Yeah, everything they do is bad.
Day 23, I'm excited to visit the Apple Store. God only knows what help I seek.
Oh, well, we found some light fixtures, that's a start.
Oh my gosh,
this house has been destroyed. Oh, failed. This reads like a Fallout 4 playthrough.
Hey John, I found something.
How much does this cost?
Check.
This is $200. I wanted the $50 price range.
With the Grush app?
Yo, they sell Apple toothbrushes now.
It comes with the companion app. You gotta get the toothbrush companion app. Check your teeth. Tooth tracker.
RGDT's been murdered and is doing his best to self-right.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer? Every night. The comrades I've lost. Stop hurting.
I got the new Nintendo Switch.
I want to play some Minecraft.
Perfect.
It's the Nintardo Swanch.
Alexa, play Minecraft.
Hey guys, check it out. It's a Minecraft game device. See, look how it's Minecrafting.
I've reached stage 4 of depression. There is no stage 5.
I'm just going to take my F rating and just walk on out of here. See you guys later. It's the end of the vlog.
The existential dread is beginning to set in. What should we do, John?
I'm gonna eat my sorrows away. That's what I'm gonna do.
You know, good food and
food. James knows the place. It's Stone Cold Kitchen. My ice cold heart.
Stone Oven.
So we're gonna go to Stone Oven and stress eat?
Yes.
Cool.
I always do that. That's why I maintain my perfect figure. Stress eating.
Kale, yeah, my dudes.
Kale, yeah.
It has been 20 minutes, and John. Still waiting for his food over there.
My favorite part about Mall Vlog is how Riley, as a young, like, 11-year-old, envisioned some corporocratic hellscape in which the president of Barack Obama, seemingly possessed with the spirit of Bill Clinton, I guess, declared a national holiday to endorse with government, with the presidential authority, endorse a private entity that sold duty products. And this, in Riley's mind, was the act of the United States government. I mean, this is some, like, that's some 1984 stuff. This is like mini play, is what we're describing here. And Riley just took it in stride as a little kid, so I don't know what that says about him.
All right, John's back.
Hey, kid. What's the small called?
Westfield
Fascist Square is now property of Fungus. Thanks. Thank you.
What's the secret symbol for Fungus?
Thank you.
Secret symbol. How do you do the blood sign?
No. Mall Vlog 3 is a groundbreaking look into the heart of America's gangland.
What do you say we celebrate Clinique Day by finding some Clinique?
We gotta find some Clinique in order to honor Barack Obama. Honestly, Clinique is a mistake. I'm pretty sure it's pronounced
Clinique? Clinique?
Clinique? I hear my declare today.
Clinique. All right, we've been here for a long time, but we're very close to the Clinique. Wait, I see it in the mirror. Fellas, we found it. We found the Clinique stand. So what'd you guys get for Clinique Day?
I got some teriyaki shrimp.
Hey, yeah, it's pretty good.
I got a shirt that says "Yes, we can," and it's got a picture of Bill Clinton on it.
Let me get this straight. To make yourself look younger, you put on something that has decay in the title. Okay, not exactly my idea of, you know.
All right, guys, just remember that your future self is ragging on your past self all the time. The quality content doesn't end here, fellas. We're gonna be going to a grocery store. Yeah, John.
What grocery store are we going to?
So everyone sponsors this video first.
Hey there, guys. Do you guys remember when we did a vlog about 6 months ago, where I said, fellas, how's it going?
Forgot the guitar.
You forgot the guitar that I bought off of you. So, James, did you promise to bring the guitar today? He promised to bring the guitar today. And James, has it been almost 10 months since I bought that guitar off of you? It has. James, am I gonna ask for a refund? Answer's probably. Now, James, have you ever been to a Vallarta?
No, I've never even seen one before.
So Vallarta is like Ralph's.
Yeah.
Except you can buy a 3-foot-tall ceramic Jesus Christ.
There's dogs?
Those are for sale.
Oh my gosh.
And look, there's Jesus.
How have I never been here before?
It's amazing.
There he is.
Ah, I've been searching all my life.
He was at Vallarta.
Wow. And they even got Pepe the Frog.
Hey, gold drinks and juices. This is what we want.
Nosotros queremos bebidas frías.
I took Spanish too, that's right.
Well, I want, like, some nice strawberry Fanta.
So James, you weren't able to find a 6-pack, so you're just gonna buy six individual bottles of strawberry. It's very hard to vlog while holding a 10-pound watermelon, by the way.
Watermelon was your idea.
We're back on the surface of Mars.
Venus.
Feels like Venus.
Or the sun.
Everyone stay positive and have an awesome day.
Or Palm Springs.
Oh, it burns my lungs to breathe.
Vanilla Ice, where art thou?
We need to be cool as you, Vanilla Ice.
Hey, you okay?